Welcome to Mr. Criminology, where we share for you to learn and succeed. In this video, we will be discussing Republic Act No. 10883 or the new Anti-Carnapping Act of 2016. Under Republic Act No. 10883, the following are the crimes being punished. First, carnapping. Second, concealment of carnapping. Third, defacing or tampering with serial numbers of motor vehicle engines, engine blocks, and chassis. Fourth, identity transfer. Fifth, transfer of vehicle plate without securing the proper authority from the Land Transportation Office. And sixth, sale of second-hand spare parts taken from a carnap vehicle. Before natin i-discuss isa-isa ang mga crimes na ito, i-discuss muna natin kung ano ang motor vehicle. Motor vehicle. Motor vehicle refers to any vehicle propelled by any power other than muscular power using the public highways. Sabi dito, propelled by any power other than muscular power. Ano ito? Yung sasakyan is powered by gas or diesel, electric or solar energy, basta hindi muscular power. Muscular power means tao o hayop yung nagpapagana sa sasakyan. Example, yung bike, hindi siya considered motor vehicle kasi paa ng tao ang nagpapagana. Another, kalesa, hindi ito motor vehicle kasi kabayo ang nagpapagana. Pero kung yung bike, nilagyan mo ng motor, at yun na yung dahilan kaya siya nagagamit, then considered na siyang motor vehicle. The following are the vehicles not covered by the law. Road rollers, trolley cars, street sweepers, sprinklers, lawn mowers, bulldozers, graders, forklifts, amphibian trucks and cranes if not used on public highways, vehicles which run only on rails or tracks, and tractors, trailers, and traction engines of all kinds used exclusively for agricultural purposes. Yung mga nabanggit ay hindi considered motor vehicle na covered ng batas na ito. Now let us discuss the crimes. Carnapping. Carnapping is the taking with intent to gain of a motor vehicle belonging to another without the latter's consent or by means of violence against or intimidation of persons or by using force upon things. May apat na elements upang maging liable sa crime na ito. First, that there is an actual taking of the vehicle. Same concept po tayo ng taking sa theft at robbery. Kahit hindi pa nakakalayo yung sasakyan, basta nasa control na ito ng carnapper, consummated na yung carnapping. Let's say kauupo pa lang ng offender sa driver's seat at nahuli na siya agad, carnapping na yon. Hindi requirement na maidrive niya ito. Second, that the vehicle belongs to a person other than the offender himself. Kilala man niya o hindi yung owner man o hindi ang nagmamanage ng sasakyan, as long na hindi sa kanya yung sasakyan na kinuha niya, carnapping na yon. Third, that the taking is without the consent of the owner thereof, was committed by means of violence against or intimidation of persons, or by using force upon things. Example, yung carnapper, tinutukan niya ng kutsilyo yung may-ari ng sasakyan para makuha ang susi at mabuksan ang sasakyan, or sisirain ng carnapper yung bintana ng sasakyan para makapasok. Fourth, that the offender intends to gain from the taking of the vehicle. Ang purpose ng offender kung bakit niya kinuha yung sasakyan ay para may makuha siyang benefits dito, like siya na ang gagamit or ibebenta niya yung sasakyan, or chachap-chapin at ibibenta yung mga parts ng sasakyan. Next crime, concealment of carnapping. It is a crime committed by any person or juridical entity which conceals the crime of carnapping. Example, si Pedro ay isang mekaniko. Dumating ang kanyang kaibigan na si Juan, sakay sa isang sasakyan. Tinanong ni Pedro kung kanino yung sasakyan. Sabi ni Juan, ninakaw ko ito at gusto ko sanang chap-chapin mo ito at ibenta ko yung mga parts niya. Kung hindi ito ire-report ni Pedro sa otoridad or if upon investigation at tinanong siya kung nakita niya ba yung sasakyan na yun at hindi siya nagsabi ng totoo, pwedeng maging liable dito si Pedro. Next crime, defacing or tampering with serial numbers of motor vehicle engines, engine blocks, and chassis. Defacing or tampering with a serial number refers to the altering, changing, erasing, replacing, or scratching of the original factory inscribed serial number on the motor vehicle engine, engine block, or chassis of any motor vehicle. Ito yung papalitan, buburahin, gagasgasan ng offender yung serial number ng sasakyan. Whenever any motor vehicle is found to have a serial number on its engine, engine block, or chassis which is different from that which is listed in the records of the Bureau of Customs for motor vehicle imported into the Philippines, that motor vehicle shall be considered to have a defaced or tampered serial number. Next crime, identity transfer. It is a crime committed by any person, office, or entity who causes and or allows the sale, registration, and or transfer into another name, the chassis number, engine number, and plate number of a motor vehicle declared as total wreck or beyond economic repair by concerned insurance company and or law enforcement agencies due to its involvement in a vehicular accident or for some other causes. Pag total wreck na yung sasakyan, hindi na po ito pwedeng i-register, ibenta o i-transfer sa ibang tao. Pag total wreck na at ginawa mo pa rin itong ibenta, ito ang liability mo. What do we mean by total wreck? Total wreck refers to the state or status of a motor vehicle after a vehicular accident or other incident so that it is rendered inoperational and beyond economic repair due to the extent of damage in its body, chassis, and engine. Yung sasakyan ay nadisgrasya. Dahil sa disgrasya, hindi na siya pwedeng gamitin or sira na ang makina or di na gumagana at hindi na kayang ayusin. Transfer of vehicle plate without securing the proper authority from the Land Transportation Office. It shall be unlawful for any person, office, or entity to transfer or use a vehicle plate from one vehicle to another without securing the proper authority from the LTO. Kung gusto mong ilipat yung plate mo sa ibang sasakyan, let's say from your old car to your new car, kailangan may authority ka muna from LTO. Otherwise, ito ang liability mo. Next crime, sale of second-hand spare parts taken from a carnap vehicle. It shall be unlawful for any person, office, or entity to buy or sell any second-hand spare parts taken from a carnap vehicle. Since ang carnapping is a modification of the crime of theft and thus malainse, the offender should know that the second-hand spare parts is taken from a carnap vehicle. And despite such knowledge, bumili or nagbenta siya ng second-hand spare parts taken from a carnap vehicle. Kung walang knowledge, meaning walang criminal intent, hindi po siya liable dito sa crime na ito. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to share it and to subscribe.